Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 2, and we are going to be fighting the gargoyles in this episode. I'm not sure what I'm going to do after the gargoyles. I need to figure that out, but we'll start by fighting the gargoyles, and if I die a few times, this may be all we do. I don't fight the gargoyles very often, so I'm not really used to fighting them in this game, so I wouldn't be surprised if I died once. All right, come here. Oh yay, invaded by the Bellkeeper. Okay. Let me heal up. Gonna heal up this way out here to save Estus Flasks. I need to get more throwing knives. Where did the Dark Spirit come in at? I think he's up. Where is the Dark Spirit? You can't repost them? Really? I thought you could. I fucked up my parry. Alright, run away so I can heal with this. Alright, back up the stairs we go. I guess I'll just kill him regularly. And I missed! What the hell? How did I miss? Okay, I'm out of heals. Oh, and he's pegging arrows like a little. What is he doing? Oh my god, I'm so lucky I didn't die. Okay, I think I'm just gonna run up here. I don't think there's anything important up here other than to pull the lever. God. Oh god, pull the lever. Oh god, run away. I think there's some items around the outside here. I don't think it's anything important though, but oh god. There's that chest. I don't think there's anything important in the chest. Alright, I'm gonna try to pop the chest. Oh god! Holy! That's so much damage! Yeah, there's nothing. Okay. I'm just gonna use my money that I get for killing the gargoyles to buy more life gems and stuff because I'm out of like life gems and I'm out of throwing knives. All right, let me back in. I really should have just gone up there, rang the bell, and gone down instead of doing what I did. Where's the dog? Here he is. Alright, here we go. I guess I'll drop down and check that thing. I usually don't grab the stuff, so I don't even remember what it is. There we go. Let's see. What is down here? About a blue tier stone ring, I don't need that. What's this? More skeptic spice. Alright, where? I think there's two guys up here, right? Yeah. There we go. Stamina recharge while this guy isn't aggroed. Alright, come here, buddy. I can't believe I can still parry. I thought I'd be some hot trash at parrying, but I'm not really that bad with the buckler. Obviously, buckler's the easiest to parry with, but. Okay, I would just want to get up here. Where the heck are my... There's my souls. Okay, I'm gonna get that going over there. Alright, I should be clear. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully I don't die. I missed my attack! I haven't fought these guys melee only in a long time. Like, a long time. Head swing. Oh god. Nope, this is never gonna work. That's never gonna work. It was worth a try. Actually, it might. No, that's never gonna work. I just wanted to see... if I could actually get one of those off in there. But you can't, they're too quick. Oh my god. Almost just spilled my pop everywhere. Alright. That's my bad. I should have just fought him instead of whatever the hell that was. Let me pop this. I guess I could use... I don't really need a bright bug. Like, I could use one, I guess, but I don't really need it. Let me do that. Alright. Let's not die to the gargoyles this time. I'll play it better than I did that time. Alright, come here. What the? His first attack missed altogether. That was weird. His first attack missed altogether. Okay, I'm not even gonna fight these guys. Alright, everybody come here. Aggro. You aggro. All of you come aggro over here. Come on. Okay, whatever. I think I can make it. Alright, let's go. You dick. You dick. I can't see. Okay. Oh, you oh my god. I should probably grab these before I die. Can't see where this guy is. Oh yeah, we're partying with three of them out here now. Yeah, let's go. Oh god. Oh my god, he missed. Oh god! No, I don't want to fight you. I want the one that's hurt. Come here. Oh god. Stop hiding behind the guys with full health, you little shit! You little shit! What's happening? Ah! Give me the double chug. Oh, you little shit. Where's the one that's hurt? It's this one. It's this little shit dying. Why is my character... Oh my god, what the hell? I need to recover stamina. Okay, these guys are both full health. Okay. So it doesn't matter which one I want to fight. Dude, the one that keeps flying off the screen is a little shit. Okay, this could be going better. also could be going a lot more. Oh, and then I fucked that up. F both of you. I can't see. I'm locked onto the wrong guy. Hold on. Okay. Well. You son of a bitch. Oh god. They got me in a corner. Leave me alone for like 2 seconds. Okay. You both suck so much. Oh god. Oh my god. What is happening? Okay, I'm almost out of life gems. Okay, I need to go kill the one in the back. Come here. Okay, there we go. Oh, you could both suck. Okay. Come on. Come on. Roll away. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? Please don't let that hit me. Come here. Land! Can't see. Won't let me lock on. Is there one more that spawns, or is this dude it? Oh, you will. I'm getting greedy! I'm getting greedy! Are you gonna fire? Yeah, he's gonna fire. I'm down here. Yes! There we go. That was not the greatest. That was not the greatest go with this, but hey. I killed him. That's all that really matters. I thought there were dogs down here. Is that just the NG plus? Southern Ritual Band. What rings do I have on right now? I got Royal Soldiers, Covetous, Blue Seal, and Ring of Blades. Alright, let's go get the key, I guess, even though I don't need it anymore. I'll go down here and get the key, at least. You can actually, if you want to, you can lob... If you do it correctly, you can lob the, Okay. You just die. Just die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Hold on, dude. Give me a second. I gotta heal. God damn it, it locked onto the wrong dude. Stop locking on. I just wanna kill the dog. You asshole, I just wanna kill the dogs. Fuck off. Just die. I'm sick of all of you. Stop. This area down here is so annoying. Alright, come here. There we go. Alright, now get up, bitch. What the? It didn't do a plunging attack! What the hell? Just die. Alright, so there's the key that I no longer need. Yeah, human effigy, yay. Soul of the Nameless, not bad. There's the Falchion. Alright, back up top we go. Now, what am I going to do now? So, we've got the Lost Center dead. We got all of this crap accomplished. We could go... I think we're going to go Huntsman's, right? I think Huntsman's is where we should probably go. So I need to go back to Majula anyway. Alright. Back we go. I'm happy I beat the. I wasn't ready for the gargoyles. I didn't remember their
I'm
attack
new.
patterns or how they worked. So I was pretty happy with beating them like that. It's not like it's some impressive feat that I just did. That adds 4,000 souls. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go ahead and buy. Go ahead and just buy 50 of those. I think that's about it. I don't think I need to do anything else. Okay.
Hence,
Let's check and see if I can upgrade anything. Does he sell anything yet? No. Alright. I guess I'll just go ahead and level up. Let me pop some souls, I guess. Oh, I only have one. Okay, never mind.
see, less.
Okay. Do I have an asset? No, I don't. Okay, level up. Alright, let's go 14 into dex. And let me go to 8 adaptability. Yeah, let's go with that. Alright. Oops, I'm going to Huntsman. What am I doing? Let me put that on. Alright. Let's do this. I think we'll go. Maybe I'll go gutter ne- or I'll go. Yeah, I'll go gutter next. Because I don't. The gutter I'm just gonna run through anyway. So I don't have to. All I gotta worry about is killing the rotten.
Oh, this.
Who's the other boss? The Royal Rat Authority. So that's all I gotta worry about there, is the rat and the rotten, and I don't think neither of those are gonna be a problem.
Go ahead then.
Okay, so let's buy. Does she have anything I want? She has
May the
Lightning
power of
Spear.
miracles be.
She does have Lightning Spear. I might buy that here in a minute just so I can have one at least spell to kill annoying enemies. Other than that, I don't think I need any of. Oh god, I almost just walked off the edge. I don't think this guy will talk to me up here, the Hexer. I don't think he has any interest in talking. Could be wrong, but I don't think my
I don't know who
intelligence.
you are, but the frailty of the weak.
Yeah, I don't have enough intelligence. Alright. Let's go. I am pretty much just gonna run through this area because I know the spots to run. There are some areas. Oh god. What the hell? What the hell just happened? Well, alright! I don't know what just happened to my game, but yeah, that just happened. The hell? Alright, we'll just get right back into this. I don't really know. Not please don't corrupt my save. Don't do it to me. My 360's like disk tray is kinda messed up. My mom was cleaning or was sweeping in my room, and she accidentally it's got that it's a Modern Warfare 3 Special Edition, and it's got like touch sensors for the dish tray and also the on-off, and she accidentally hit it and it opened up and she didn't close it properly, and so now ever since it's been kind of jacked up. Okay, I don't need the latest calibrations because I'm offline anyway. Okay, I'm interested to see where the heck I am now. Where is it gonna load me in? Okay, that was a minor hiccup in the episode, my bad. Okay, where are we? Okay, we're not that far back. Light the bonfire. All right. We are back. We disconnected, like, just up here. We both... Did I just miss this stupid... Yeah, 66 souls. We're gonna be getting places with that. Okay, let's see if I remember how to... there's not a lot of items here that I want, so let me just see if I can... I'll go get Soul Spear. But that's it. I did it wrong. I did it wrong. Oh my god, I did it wrong. And now I'm down here, where I don't want to be. Why am I using a life gem? Okay, is the ladder over here? Yep. Goodbye, everybody down there. So, where? Okay, is the big bitch just new game? Oh god. Okay, drop. Don't kill me. I'm gonna heal. There's a bonfire right up here. And, well, that's not how you're supposed to do it, but that worked. Let me drop. And bonfire. I guess I'll kill... I'll give the Skelly Lords one go. I don't know if I'll beat them in one go. I should, but... I don't promise anything anymore in this game. Come here. How did I... How was I locked onto... Oh, God. Forgot about you. I want the item over here, so I do have to go a little bit off the beaten path. What'd you drop? Throwing... Oh, throwing knives. Thank you. Large Soul of the Lost Undead. I could go do Chariot. Alright, we'll go do Chariot first. I'm just gonna make the run. I'm gonna do the run to the Chariot. Where I will try to avoid all enemies. The one issue with this is I'm relying on me to jump. Which is never good. Notched Whip. Oh, this dude! This came out of nowhere. What the hell was that? Okay. Run. Just run. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, okay, okay. There we go. I should have bought some alluring Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh, I had to make the jump, okay. And one of them fell off. Alright, now I gotta fight this dude over here. I could run by him, but we'll fight him. Hey, buddy. There we go. Oh my god, he's beefy. Oh, what the hell?! What the hell? Why did this mofo... Okay, there's another one that just fell off. And there goes another one, okay. I can't believe I got that parry. I was backing away. I was just trying to create distance. Oh, you've got to be kidding me with that. There we go. Heal up. Okay, do I have any alluring skulls? I have two. Okay. I'm gonna have to throw two really good alluring skulls. Alright. Okay, let's just go. Okay, get here. I need to kill you. Come here. No, 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 no. No, I didn't mean to. Oh god. Mistakes have been made. Where is this last... Where's the last necromancer? Here he is. Oh god, I'm gonna get hit. Get hit! No! I tried to do it. Oh, I panicked. Okay, we gotta do that run again. I panicked. I should have squared up and looked and just rolled through it. I wasn't... Should've just rolled through the spikes, but whatever. Alright, I think I got it this time. I'm not going to use... You know what, guys? I'm gonna call it an episode here. I'm gonna go back and buy some alluring skulls so that I can make this so much easier, and then we'll beat the chariot in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in the next episode. Peace out.